All right, welcome back to Evil West. Evil West. After finally beating that last boss, we are finally moving on to whatever's next. Like I said, I don't know how far off I am into the game. I haven't went back and looked at none of the older episodes. I'm assuming this is a training montage. Teach my new abilities. Okay, so this is pretty much like Spartan Rage in God of War. Okay. Didn't I do this at some point in the mission? So now I can control him more, is what they tell him. I want to say I activated this at one point. That's all they was trying to show me. Well, get me off to the next mission.
I can't think. I don't know, Amelia. It felt kind of right to...
The lady with the chin.
This just came in. It's from Agent Gravener. Good or bad?
Private.
I'm pretty sure they caught old boy.
Making it bad.
Didn't old boy go off and do his own mission?
Baxter. Any idea why Tix would want to hide it?
A few.
Why I'm pretty sure he probably got captured or something. He either got captured or he switched sides.
Left working selling the country, and we mean to keep it that way. That means close.
You know how untrustworthy I am when it comes to these games, bro. There's always a mole. Always somebody willing to switch teams.
An issue for you.
It isn't, sir.
Amelia, you don't have to get all.
I'd prefer Dr. Blackwell, sir. Ready for debrief whenever suits.
Man, ain't nobody trying to hit anyway. What are you tripping on? Big chin A.
Oh, there you are. Well, let's skip to the things we're here.
We'll get to the point.
The creature you found in the Devil's Pass is essentially an oversized leech, a bloodsucker of sorts. Its stomach acids prevent blood from coagulation.
So it's like a living container?
Precisely. Moreover, according to microscopic analysis, the blood within the leech is remarkably old. It's not only that, it isn't like anything we've ever seen.
And Felicity feeds it to her familiars. Gotta learn more about that sawmill and how it's all connected.
The McCallum sawmill was founded in 1845 by Elijah McCallum. Definition
right.
Of a small town family operation. And after Elijah's death 2 years ago, the mill was bought out by an investor representing the Andalusia Financial Services Group.
Okay.
Banks, oil fields, railways, you name it.
What does a big fish like that want with a shitty little sawmill on the ass end of nowhere?
It's unclear.
Basically.
Purchase itself was entirely above board.
What about the forest? Old native ritual sites, burial mounds, anything?
Nothing of note, no.
Well, I guess I'll just have to figure this out on my own then. Thanks for your time, Dr. Blackwell.
I live to serve, sir. I'll get back to my research now.
She better check her attitude. Keep getting a little crazy at the mouth. Big chin A. Give me the money. Money, 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 money. Why is it so goddamn foggy?
Ooh, our zapper's acting up. The glamour must be near.
That been doing that, or that's something new? Okay, it's an invisible wall here, so it's an enemy somewhere. Can't jump none of this. Am I tripping? Clearly ain't out here. An invisible wall right here. What they expecting me to do? Oh. Did they do anything? Hell no. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Supposed to hit A. Boy, what the hell?
Holy shit. Chester did say something about the source of the glamour.
Okay, so I'm following the vines.
This must be it. The source.
Whoa, what was that? A heart? Okay, that's one down, so I'm assuming it's two to go.
More disgusting than I even imagined.
Video game logic is always three.
It's probably secured by more of these ugly tumors. Need to take them out to destroy the illusion.
Give me that. Okay, it's one up there. And it's one over there. Let's go to this one first. Let go this way first. Pretty sure it's gonna be some enemies over here to fight. Come on out. I'm not fooling nobody. Big open ass area. These boys look like a demonic version of Earthworm Jim or something. Alright, bro, don't let them get too close to me. I assume that's what they was gonna do. That wasn't even the one I was aiming at. I thought I'd get a 2-for-1 now. Obviously not. Boy, sit down. Sit down. Don't even run up on me like that. Oh, watch out. Come here, give me that help. Give me that help. Off with your head. Bag up, bro. Bag up, bro. Yeah. Yeah, nah. Watch out. Boy. It's these hands. We good now? Is we done? Or no? It duck up under here. Okay, I'm looking around. Got some new lore. Boy, it's those leeches. They look like leeches. Bones,
blood.
Big ass leeches. Ugly creatures. Okay, one more to go, and I can get inside there, and I'm pretty sure we'll fight another enemy.
It's getting weaker now. Probably there's one or maybe two sources more.
I was about to say how I get over there. Seen something shining, look like money. Whoa, I can fall. Can I fall? We not about to find out. Oh, I thought both of them blew up. Oh my God. Okay, we got a bunch of them big ass fools. We got the ones that be throwing stuff. Take you out. I didn't take him out, but I do need to get rid of them first. Like, bro, you ain't gonna let me zoom to him? Let your big ass out the way. Man, I just cone him. Oh my God, they cheating. Get the hell out the way. I'm trying to get the hell. No big ass on. Both y'all bag the hell up. These hangs, what you doing? Huh? You can get these hangs as well. Both of y'all to sit the hell down. come here. Can I make them get over here? Just can't get over here. Your ass here too. Both of y'all get on about your business. You feel me? The hell is that? Oh, help. Help. Anything in here? Hell nah. Okay, which way I came from? I came from that way. It's a way to go up here, but it's also a way to go that way. And I think my next objective is in that direction. So let's see what's over here first. I thought there was something explosive. I was about to bag up. About to bag up and shoot at it. Some old money. I can break these barrels. Hell nah. Think I'm still playing Stella Blade. Yeah, okay. I can see the vine going around over here. I can't jump off of there, bro. We can't jump off there, bro. Okay, let me on up right here. Right here. Definitely having a fight over here.
To take possession of this shithole, but it looks abandoned. This machinery hasn't been used for ages.
Okay, that broke that open. How I get up there, though?
Bet the answer's hidden behind that glamour.
You think so? You think so, buddy? Okay, I thought that was explosive as it will. It's red.
Are you waiting, creeps?
Okay, so that's a fight down there. Let's see what's over here first. I clearly blew these things up for a reason. Okay, we got some money here. And what we got over here?
Look at yourselves.
Got a note.
Children, you were sick, weak, and poverty-stricken. Dirt poor peasants living simply to survive, bound by pain, clinging to a pointless life. Your only ambition was to pass that suffering onto your young. But now that you have decided to accept my gift, you can leave all that pain and fear behind.
It's a letter from that little girl.
I gave meaning to your blood.
That little demonic ass little girl.
And blood is everything.
Whatever. Whatever, lady. Boy, this show looked like more than $39. 39 pieces of coin. Gold coin. All right, let's get to this fight. Like a whole lot of enemies in this pit. What we doing? Oh, we got a new gun.
Let's check this beauty out.
We got a flamethrower, look like. This look like a flamethrower. Range on. One of the weapons I gotta let regenerate. Yes. I 100% missed. Thought I was gonna kinda like glide over to him. Yeah, no, watch out, watch out, watch out. Bag the hell up. Bag the hell up. I'll cut it out. They ain't got nothing for me to punch them into. Oh, okay, I see it. I was about to say, how do I know when the flamethrower refills? It's down in that right corner. Bruh. Like, I for sure pressed the button to punch him. Hey, everybody. We good? I gotta go up right there. Is it any other spots? That's the way I came. Ain't nothing hidden in this corner. Nope. So up we go. That other route I could have went. Where would that have led me? Cause I was down there. About to drop down right there. feel like I would've came up this way. Boy, where the hell is I'm going? Oh. Didn't see the heart there.
I guess that was the last sword.
That don't look like it completely broke.
Let's see what you're hiding there.
Let's go.
I'm still curious to the direction I would have took to get up there. Everything, I about to say everything blocked off again. I could have dropped down right here. Oh no, I couldn't. So that was the only way I had to go. I only had one way to go. I only had a choice of one way to go. They made it seem like I had more than one direction.
Jeez, that damn smell doesn't bode well. Let's take a look, see.
Damn, leeches all over the place. There's something shining, I'm tripping. Oh,
Christ is a
okay. We got one of these big ass. Yeah, I was just about to do that. My assumption was dead because that's how I beat that big vampire. I didn't realize you could uppercut them into them. See you. Screen red as hell. Mega. Mega. About to punch all your buddies into you. Come here. Come here. Come here. There you go. Oh, watch out, watch out. Almost forgot the dodge, but. Well, sit your big ass down. Sit your big ass down. Bag up, bag up. Oh, the exploding. Bag y'all ass up. Oh my God, I missed. There you go, hit your homie. The issue I had with the bat is that when he go in the air, he can regenerate. He done? He look like he done. Ripped his damn face off. Can you move, bro? Did you not just see me rip his face off?
The ticks.
Gave me health I didn't need, bro. I could have gave me something else, like an upgrade, something. Points. Ain't nothing over there. They want me to jump up right there. Parkour. What we came in looking for, I don't even remember what we was looking for. I come in for my homie or did I come in for some more equipment?
Not a living soul.
I get over there.
She changed every last one of the workers here.
I get to this crate. I know there's a way to get to that crate. Tripping? Oh, okay. Just had to go around. Give me that. And give me whatever's in this crate. Got a new hat. Try it on. I ain't gonna lie to you, the hat don't look much different from the other. I think it's the hat that go with this outfit though, cause you can see how the those little circle patterns on both. Cause this outfit I just switched to too in the last episode, right before I beat that giant ass bat. Something up there too. I gotta go around to that. gotta get over there. Okay, this is the way I'm supposed to go. They trying to make me waste it, bro. Come on, set all that on fire, bro. Use as little as possible. Okay, we got whatever this is.
These things are alive and pumping blood. Got a bad feeling about its source.
And we got the crate I was looking at.
Whoa, didn't expect that in this damn jungle.
I get my money up so I can buy my upgrades. God, he up there throwing stuff. Bag up. Get him out of here. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Oh, it's one of him. One of those guys. Zoom to him. Now zoom to him. That's who I need to get out of here. Hell out of here. Hack him up. Pack him up.
Serving their crazy leech lady.
We good. We good.
More leeches. Guess I'm on the right track.
Obvious. I'm gonna have to check and see how long this game is. Give me an idea how deep off into it I am.
The forest flourishes by feasting on its blood. It's exactly.
Oh, I got two out of six of these letters.
Ancient, unique.
I might be able to check how far off I am into the game in the pause screen. You know how some games give you
accelerate the change. Combined with my blood,
like a completion list.
A perfect progeny.
Or give you the percentage of how far off into the game you are.
Your life's work will be complete. They'll all see we were right to act.
I never checked to see if this game has that feature, but I'll check and see it.
People change the world and force them to adapt.
She just running her damn mouth. Or am I going to have to fight a giant leech? I get over there. Hold up before I jump down. Okay, look like I can set something on fire over there. Hold up, let me reload. At least let me reload, bruh. Come on. Come on now. Boy, these big ass chests should give me way more money than that. What else it gave me? Something else popped up. I wasn't paying attention. Okay, I got a new perk. A new perk 30. You feel me? How I get up there? Look like I can climb over here. Oh, I can't climb over here. Hell, I get up there. It look as if I can climb right there. You move crates in this game? Can I get up in the trees and swing over there? Bruh, I'm tripping. Well, maybe that's the spot to jump down. Can I climb up over here somewhere? Hell no. Bro, no, I ain't tripping. I didn't mean to use that. Trying to use my lasso. Gotta be a way to grab up right there. Oh, I can swing over here. The hell I use my lasso. I don't remember how to do that. Or do I have to be up top right there somewhere? Man, can't bring me back around. I might be tripped. I can't climb back up here now. Bro, is you telling me I can't climb back up there now? It's BS, bro. SBS, bro. Okay, well, I missed whatever that is over there. I think I could have swung across up there and then jumped down. Oh, well. Hold up. Wasn't there something else over this way? Hold up, bro. Hold up, bro. There's too many ways to go. Give me whatever that is. What this lead to? Watch out. Watch the hell out. Wait, no.
Damn, they're like locusts.
Just bring me back up top. It did. Did I just run in a circle? Yeah, no, I just turned around like an idiot. Two different directions to go. Let's check this way first.
Every single tree is covered with those damn leeches.
I feel like both paths would have led me here. Oh, watch out. I'm about to run an uppercut. I was gonna run an uppercut. Yeah, because I can see the area up there that I couldn't get to. Boy, I am not about to use that right now. We going to hold off when we get off into a big fight to use that. Okay, level 7. Okay, I can burn this area down. I feel like I'm just stalling now. At this point. Doing mostly just the side crap instead of going in the direction they want me to go. It's a big open area though, because I can swing across up here. In fact, let's do that. Let's say you have enough bucks to upgrade. Okay, good to know. Many different routes to go.
The deeper into this forest, the more blood traces I see. That's never a good sign.
Yeah, this double backing me the other way. There's so many different directions. The open area, huh? Go up here, let's swing across. Really, you just gonna throw stuff at me? You just gonna throw stuff at me, bro? Get him out of here. Man, what am I rolling into? Girl, I'm shooting. None of them shots hit. You gotta give me the ability to reload faster, bro. Boy, go ahead and lay down, man. What are we doing? Okay, what was over here? Okay, it was something to burn down over there. Let's go up here first, because I don't think this is the way to go anyway. Open that up. Okay, that's all that was up here. Let's go to where they want me to go now. I missed out on whatever that was back the other way. But they not letting me climb back up. Them boys came tumbling about it, huh? Man, y'all sit the hell down. Watch out for blowing up. Get out the way. Really? Problem. Like, why is it not catching on fire? Another one of them things right here too, though. I just hear somebody giggling. The hell is that, a skull of a dragon?
Another ancient beast. Fucking great.
Boy, this got some lore to it, huh? The hell is that? It's supposed to be a big ass dragon?
Doesn't look to be long dead. That's a hell of a tooth.
We definitely having a boss fight in here.
A trip into its guts. Great.
Hey, a bunch of you fools. I might have prematurely used it. Oh my goodness, then they ain't let me even zoom to them. Bruh. Okay, they still blowing up. I'm about to die. Watch out, watch out. Get him out of here. Skew. Get him out of here. What other one throwing stuff? Watch your back, watch your back, watch your back.
Great.
I prematurely used that Spartan Rage stuff. I wasted it on these idiots. And I should have been utilizing it on these. Watch out. Bag up. Really? Now get your big ass out of the way. I need the help. Give it to me. Oh, watch out. Come out. We ain't need you. We'll pack you up as well. Watch out, big guy. Come here. Wait your turn. Okay. Doing a lot better this time. Come on, you won't get packed up. Come on. Oh, okay. I needed the help. I don't need help. I don't need it as bad as I thought I did. Oh, watch out. Okay, heal up. Can't be hurt for a certain amount of time. Gotta keep remembering that anytime I use the hip. Come here. Hell nah. You thought. Come here. Music still bumping. Okay, we good. Boy, how deep I gotta go off in this.
Christ, what a stick.
All these leeches, you'd have thought it had giant maggots in here. Being that it's a corpse. Shouldn't be that much blood for them to be Boy, I was right. I gotta fight a giant leech. Giant leeches. Okay, okay, okay. Pay attention. Really? Bro, I can't move. Come on, it's working. Bro, I gotta pay attention when they about to. Bro, I didn't get that shot off first. BS. That's the one that keep lunging. He about to. Feel like I need to focus on one of them. LED. What the LED? My screen just went black, man. What was that? Health, bro. Bro, they trying to cheat me, bro, when they putting the health thing. Still, I watched the big one as well. Don't do what you gonna do. In the health. Bruh. Bruh, I can't believe I ain't get that shot off. Keep distracting me. When I get one down, I probably should focus on it. Yeah, when I get it down like this, I should probably focus on it. Well, I only get one punch off. Alright, bag up, bag up. Did I beat that one? Okay, that one gone. That one gone. Okay, okay, we cheating. Bro, what is this? That did nothing. Really? Damn it. I probably should be using the flamethrower, huh? Hell no. Hell nah. Come on, he only got a few more shots left on. Alright, it's just me and the big one. Okay, what the hell that be? What are you doing? Okay, okay. Really? Okay, I'm rolling straight into this. Really? This fight about to be long and drawn out. I die this time, I'm gonna finish this fight in the next episode. What the hell is that? Oh my god. They trying to cheat me, bro. This fight about to be long and drawn out. So we're gonna start next episode off with it. So till next time, peace.